Hello and welcome to the last episodes, the series in which we tie up the loose ends left during our journey on Citadel Guard adventures. This is Beriathan of the Citadel Guard of Gondor, and today we'll be traveling to the dungeons of Narrowband, which is one of the instances in Mordor. But in order to do it, you do need to have a group. You cannot solo this thing, and when we get there, you'll see why. So let us just enter the instance and let's get to it.
The tightening grip of Gondor has compelled Uruldani, the Maiden of Flame, to seek a stronger alliance with Thraknul, chief torturer of Nyarband. Together they have reforged the prison of Direhold into a place of flame, iron, and anguish. The prison has been reforged as both a breeding ground for creatures of flame and is a deadly end to all those who oppose.
All right, so as you're seeing here we'll find the end to Thraknul that we met during our time in Mordor in the dungeons of Narrowband 2. And the last bit of lost lore in Mordor that we were also missing. But, well, from my understanding, this instance has always been quite buggy. And there, you get a lot of damage from it. Oh, come on. Yeah, a lot of damage. And without a dedicated healer, this might harder than it seems. I don't know. These gosh highs, they hit like a truck. And the instance is set at level 118, as you have seen. We could have set this at level 115. And make things a little easier, but well, they had already started by the time I joined the group, so I guess I didn't have time to propose that to the group. But I still hope we can do this without too much issue. We have some high levels in here, including myself, so this should be okay. Now, what do we have here? Dungeons of Narrowband Tier 1, Tier 2. Gosh High Slayer, we need to defeat 250 of them. Ah, oh, come on. The meta did in the dungeons. Take a turn on the rack. I think, yeah, that is Narrowband's challenge as well, but we are not doing it. I think we're doing this on Tier 1. So yeah, I'm doing this mostly for the last lore. The end of Thraknul's storyline, it's good to know, but I'm more focused right now on getting the Lost Lore, because it is also the last Lost Lore I need to complete to get the Mordor meta deed and the Mordor bookcase, which is so cool to have. Dungeons of Narrowband, Flame Slayer. 250 as well. Why so many? I don't know. Where is the last lore? I don't remember. I have soloed this place a few times, really. But, I don't remember the locations of the last lore. You only need a group for the last page. You can only access the last page after you defeat the last boss. And you need a group for that one. And once again, you will see why in just a moment. But here we have Uruldani.
I welcome you one and all to Nyarband.
And Thraknul. Oh no, Gumok. Sorry.
My master Thraknul. Are nearly full, but this room is for you. This is Dire first cellmate.
Right.
From within the walls of Saragost, abominations are born. None are more cursed than those who face Bolvar!
So as you're seeing here, this is the first boss encounter. As far as I know, there are a couple of enemies that you can face in here. And it's kind of random. Scorch Slayer, yeah. Six enemies that you can defeat in this room, but I think you only get two or three each time you do this. Mats, it seems. Not the other scourges. God bless Warden's AoE. Okay, so now we're facing Guma. Go! Gumok has been defeated. Now we just need to take care of the ads. That was it. That was not that hard. Now, okay, here we have the chest. What did I got? Black adamant. Hides. Come on. It's not something that I was particularly interested in. But anyway, the first page, I think it's below. To the southern exit. I know. To the southern exit and then turn right. Here is the first page. Okay, so you have found a torn page of journal. Its edges are worn from ash and heat. Perhaps you can find other pages around Naraban Prison and complete the story. Ah, okay, here.
Before the mountain raged, I was called Thraknu. I was the warden of Naraban, the greatest of Lord Sauron's prisons.
it's just 5 pages. It's really short and it's really relatively simple to do, but it's just that the last page is a pain. Well, and some of the pages down below on this flaming maze we're about to enter. I'm not so sure where the pages are, but I guess we'll just need to keep spamming delete in order to find it. But yeah, this maze is a pain. I'm about to die. Ashworn page. Okay, I see it. There's one in here. So, there's one page in here. Can we get it through the grates? No. We'll need to look for a way around. I think it's through here. I mean, I have done this a couple times. And I think there's one more page. Yeah, I know, it's the same one, but there are two pages down below. Oh, there I go. Ah, Jesus. Wait. Yeah, thank you so much. You're able to rest from here. That would be great. Page. So I guess we'll need to. Yeah, we could have definitely done this as level 105. Much more easier, but, well. No, that again. Oh. now, correct me if I'm wrong, but... Last page. Well, not last page. The page I'm looking for should be somewhere around here. Ash worn page. Yeah, here we are. Go. Here we have one.
I have much to learn if I am to become Shachdrachlu and surpass the Dark Lord in the Arts of Pain. I need some new captives.
Wow! Wow! I really did not expect to see all those enemies coming, and they dropped like lights. Now we just need to wait for Rakvor, I guess, to find a way around here. But there is at least one more page below the maze. Why are you dying so much? One more. Ah, come on. I think this is the exit of the maze. Yeah, that's the exit. I know, that's a small chest. Okay, but that's the chest for surviving the maze. But there's supposed to be another page around here. All right, here. Oh, there they come. There they come again. Pause. No! Not taking me with you. Jesus. Alright.
Before the mountain raged, I was the master of all that transpired within the iron walls of the Direhold. I was the greatest of the Dark Lord's torturers.
Just missing page 2 and 4. Think. See if I can get Rakvor some healing. Some healing too, yeah, I guess he needs it. So yeah, I think those are the two pages that you gotta get here in the prison. Uh-huh, this is where we entered. Yeah, I think it's time for us God. Good lord. To leave this place. Yeah, this brings back memory. Memories. You remember looking for the Scorched Skull for the Black Book in Narvant? The good thing is, after you get out of the maze, if you die, you are ported to the exit of the maze, so you don't need to repeat it. You only need to surpass this once, and so thankful for that. So this was the exit. Feed them to the fires. Please tell me you're the only one who's gonna attack me. Seems to be so. I think page number 2 is found outside of the maze. Whoa. Leave the man to me. Okay, no! What? No! Give me power! You will bleed. I don't want to bleed. No! And I'm rooted! Christ! There I go. But once again, this proves my theory. Yeah, if you die, you get sent back here, so that's not so bad. I hope. You are not taking me. Alright. We got it. We were rooted, but at least we got it. Who else? Oh, come on! We've been revived, and thankfully this will be the last pull. This is not a good time for lag on my gambits, no. Please die. Yeah, we should have all the pages from the maze. Ah! Or not? Oh my god, this is confusing. Ash Warren Page, okay.
By his command, I devised pains and torments unequaled in any of the ages of the world.
But we are at page 2. That's the only one, the only page we're missing right now. It's page 4, which is after the boss. Yeah, let us try and find the group, and we'll get them here. The maze to the north, yeah. Okay, there he comes. Page 2, over here. Over here. Right, over here. Where did you go? No. Follow me, it's over here. This is where Gulmog entered the fray. All right. That's interesting. But yeah, you can see here the entrance to the maze. It's really cool. So, it seems now we only need Pindarato to... get this page so that we can go to the last boss and do it. What a shame it is. Well, not a shame, but I mean, the Dungeons of Narvan, the instance, only has 5 pages. And the very last page is the only one where you need a group for it. And it's easier to get a group for the Abyss of Mordath than it is to get a group for Nairvand. As you have seen, my video on the Abyss of Mordath, I was able to do it way before I did Nairvand. So it's a shame that most people would miss the bookcase in Mordor just for these 5 pages, and truly just for the last page at the boss, which is the last one that you cannot get on your own. But I'm so glad I found this group. I was very fortunate that they were looking for this. I mean, they were looking to run this as I was playing, so yeah, we got it. We're only missing page 4. So excited. We're about to get page 4. Where was the exit of this place again? Through here? Nope. I got lost. Through here? Yeah, through here. Now, where was the... Okay. Now... Yeah, now I remember. Now, the throne room of Nairvand, it's gonna be... Yeah. Here we have some more ads guarding the path forward. Just that, God, these wounds hit like a truck. Oh, well, lore masters, from what I understand, they have some healing skills. Not a lot, maybe, I don't know. I have not played a lore master ever. But that should be enough to keep us alive. There we go. There you can see Urdani and Thraknul. We're just behind them. And this is where they went. Inside? Okay, good. There they are.
Sauron gave me the gift of fire! Shaping the flame, I continue the work of the Dark Lord. Since I first laid eyes on you, you've been nothing but miserable and pathetic. A trifling nuisance, barely worth my attention.
Let's see about that.
You persist. Now it is time. Your torture session has begun.
Come over here, you guy.
Dovin, I will make you suffer.
Okay, so someone has been locked up, as you can see. This is the reason why you can only do this. No! You can only do this with a group. When you hit the boss at certain morale thresholds, he will... Oh, come on! He will lock some of you in cages. So you need to start freeing them. You cannot just burn the boss. You gotta free them. Free your companions so that you can take turns in the jails while you take the boss down. So yeah, this is a pain. And as far as I know, well, you cannot use your skills inside the jail. You cannot reach anyone outside of it. So I don't think I don't think I can be raised. I cannot, yeah. Alright, this would be the fourth attempt. As you can see here, we got somebody else to join us to help. I untraded blue, I'm doing my best to tank. God. Yes!
You will bleed. No one leaves.
It figures we'll get this the time I die and stay dead all the fight. But we did it. Fourth attempt. Yeah, you gotta slow down your DPS on the boss and have your team unlock everyone on the cells, so you can always have someone fighting. So you need to have at least two people outside, someone getting rid of everyone, and someone unlocking the cells. So I was trying to, well, keep aggro on everyone, but eventually I died because I tried not to use a lot of attacks in case that would trigger the boss ahead of time. Bottom line, we got it. And you just... you just gotta be patient. We're only missing Croc for now. So we're gonna free him. And thank God, with this done, we can finally get the last page. He's upstairs. Pages 4 and 5. Where's page 5?
when the screams of the roasting doomed filled the air, I beheld that savage masterwork and knew that Sauron, even in death and ruin, was truly the master.
Alright, so we have completed this, the story is complete, the Uruk Thraknul, chief torturer of Narrabant, witnessed the destruction of Sauron and the eruption of Mount Doom. His goal is to perfect the art of torture in the name of the fallen Dark Lord. Oh god, thank you so much, completed! Last Lord of Mordor and Last Lord of Narrabant. Ah. Great. Alright, there we go. That was it as far as the Dungeons of Narrabant is concerned. Discovered the Dungeons of Narrabant Last Lore. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Some signets and some medallions. I guess that's the deed we have also completed. That's true. We got 5 Lotro points because we also completed the Last Lord deed in Mordor, which also gave us the Mordor bookcase that it's right here on my back. And well, we also have the housing item and the book for completing the quest of the Last Lord of Narrabant. So yeah, that's finally it. The final boss might take you a couple tries while you get the hang of it, but well, I'm glad we did it. I don't think I will ever do this again, at least with Beriathan, other characters, who knows, but well, once again, glad that we got the Last Lord of Narrabant and all the Last Lords in Mordor. So I think that would be it for today's episode. So thank you once again for watching today's episode of the last, well, today's last episode of Citadel Guard Adventures, and join me next time where we'll complete one more piece of the game. For the time being though, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you on the next one. Until then, my friends, stay safe, take care, good luck to you all, and I will see you later.